We at Choose Respect Montgomery would like to talk to you about abusive relationships and how to ask for help. Are you in an abusive relationship and don't know what to do? First of all, we know it's scary. Second, please do not be embarrassed or ashamed because you've done absolutely nothing wrong. And most importantly, you are not alone. Did you know that 1 in 3 teens nationwide are victims to either physical, sexual, or emotional abuse? Teen dating violence is common, but that also means that so many people are ready to help you. I want you to think about who you are most comfortable talking to. It could be a friend of yours, a family member like your parent, older sibling, or an aunt. It could be another trusted adult like a teacher, coach, or counselor. Once you decide who you want to talk to, you might not know how to start. Simply tell them what's going on in your relationship. Tell them how you feel, and most importantly, tell them what you need. But remember, take it one step at a time. Only do what you feel comfortable doing. Are you not ready to tell anyone you know? That's okay. Montgomery County has free resources and people ready to help. The Montgomery County Family Justice Center can help anyone 16 or older without parental permission. JCADA can help anyone 14 or older without parental permission. And the National Dating Violence Hotline is open 24 hours a day, and you can call, chat online, or text with them. Please remember, you deserve a healthy relationship with someone who respects and cares about you.